Right, you cannot convince me that Fred and George don't make morning wood jokes to Oliver Wood when they've got early morning Quidditch practice. Probably not just in the morning practices either. Even if they have a late night practice, they're probably like, well, it's for the best because morning wood is unbearable. You cannot convince me these jokes were never made by Fred and George.